Y'all Cuddy at the park, about to put this work in, do some drills. Yeah, I'm out here by myself, man. I just need to get away from everybody. Yeah, man, it's hot. Sweating already. I ain't even do nothing yet. All right, let's get it. What's up with it, y'all? Y'all Cuddy hot as hell. Y'all Cuddy feel like Africa. Guess who with me?
Bro.
Shake my head. We be putting in this work at this park, man. It's hot as hell, though. About 300 degrees. Plus 60 in Celsius. Y'all can see it. Got the speakers and whatnot. Y'all Cuddy just tired, man. Sipping on this Hennessy. Y'all see it.
Hot as fuck. That's how Florida is, though. Especially with all that football gear on, too hot.
I think we play basketball.
I know when I'm out there on the field, though. Look at that big old bear.
This nigga talking about football, we playing basketball. All right, y'all. Y'all Cuddy out. By the way, y'all Cuddy's Trizzy and Smitty, they in Miami. Bitch-ass niggas. Y'all Cuddy's chilling, man. Y'all Cuddy's chilling under this Jamaican pavilion. That shit say turn up. See that shit? See, this term need to stop. They need to stop saying it, okay? Stop saying turn up. Turn up what? Goddamn volume? Nigga, what the fuck? It's a park. The hell you got turned up for? Y'all Cuddy walking through the jungle. Don't know where he at. Probably in South Jamaica. On a desert. Nah, y'all Cuddy just playing. Look at that nigga.
You gotta take a piss.
Did you hear that shit? Nah, look where we at though. All right, nobody looking.
Yeah, she gonna video
it. All right, y'all Cuddy out. What's up with it, y'all? My bad, we getting back to the vlogging now. You know, we took a break. Yeah, Cuddy and T, Trizzy and Smitty, they was in Miami. You know what I'm saying? I was doing my thing in Boston. I went to Boston. Now we back, man. We back at it. Oh, Lord. Tell me how to hold the yammer. Cause I can't hold my finger getting in my way. Oh my god. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Y'all Cuddy just woke up.
Yeah. Putting in that work.
Hard as you can.
Y'all Cuddy's in this Rent King chilling after 5 hours of work in the gym.
Tire up the ringer. Wait, cook. What about Gary? Gary, that power is never back.
Hey, you got served. All that for the camera. But nah, we just got done at the gym for 5 hours.
Keep talking.
Anyways, we out. No. Nah, y'all caught just playing, man. It's hot as hell, though. That's why I can't stay in Florida. Look at my shirt. Look at my shirt. You see that sweat? Look at that. Look at that. Look at all that sweat right there. This is fine, right? Look at that. It's ridiculous. Just got back from the park with my boy and my cousin, who's inside. I'm about to head to this ugly-ass nigga's house. We driving to Alaska. He ugly. What we did earlier before, Lane?
Play airsoft guns.
Hey. We were playing airsoft, man. We had everything to the guns.
It hurts. My calves hurt.
I shot him. Shot his ass. I ain't get shot.
And you only said semi-automatic, bitch. You fucking shot me with fully.
No, I didn't.
Yes, he did.
No, I
don't
didn't.
Be lying to the camera.
No, I didn't.
Yes, he did.
He did that. Come on, trigger finger nice. Hey. Oh, we got to go, though. Hey, one time for the cutty. Hey. Hey. Hey, one time for your cutty. This nigga. We trying to get Chris's brother to come outside so we can get his damn Monopoly stickers. Hold it.
The nigga ain't coming.
Come outside. I know. I'm sorry. Watch me get mad with a pole. Oh, John. Yo. This one here goes out to all my players out there, man. You know, they got that one good girl, dog, that's always been there, man. Like, took all the bullshit, but then one day she can't take it no more and decide to leave. Yeah, I woke up in the middle of the night and I noticed my girl wasn't by my side. Could've sworn I was dreaming, for her I was fiending, so I had to take a little ride. Backtracking on these. Alright, what's up with it, y'all? It's y'all boy, AG. Just coming, you know. Got some stuff to tell y'all. Yeah, I got some stuff to tell y'all. We haven't been vlogging lately. I didn't vlog much during the summer. Sorry, I know. I should've. Best summer yet. You know, but we back on the school grind. Today's the first day of school, junior year. What's up? You know. Unfortunate things. We got Smitty. Got no classes together. None. And Smitty ain't got nothing to record with. But Trizzy and the other sad thing is Trizzy go to a different school. So, you know. But let y'all Cuddy show y'all what he had wore today. Oh, the Roches. The Roches? The Roches? The Yoshis? The Mario Karts? Y'all Cuddy need to stop talking. Chewing on these hot tamales.
Bro,
I don't really do spicy food. That joint spicy me. But, got an update with y'all. I don't know if I said this, but we gonna be bringing a lot more content now. We gonna be running it now. I'm gonna try to get at least 2 a week. Cause I have schoolwork, you know, I got homework, trying to maintain A's, all A's. And, sports and possibly work soon, so. A lot of things, I'm getting busy, so. But we gonna try to crank them out at least twice a week. That's just an update. This is gonna be like more of an update vlog. You know, I hate to keep it slow. I wanna keep the excitement going, but, you know, gotta start somewhere. You know what I'm saying? Cut ENT, AG, I'm out.
Truthfully, you niggas making this too easy.
DJ.